guys, welcome back. This is Brian the Ace here, and welcome to Resistance 2. Now, I know this ain't really a new game. It's kind of a little bit old, but, you know, I decided, hey, let's just go ahead and play this. Let's just give it a try, you know? So, that's exactly what we're gonna do right now. If I can ever get my controller to work, there we go. There we go. Uh-oh. Whoops. Okay, here we go. Alright, so we got three different types of things. Options. Audio, visual. On. I guess it ain't got no, Oh, you can connect to PSP. Excuse me, I think I got the hiccups now. Cinemax. Sedated. Oh, these are the cinemas. How many are there? Classified. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I don't know how many there are. So we're gonna start a new game. Alright. Difficult. We're gonna go ahead and go normal. I never played Resistance games. I never had the chance to. Alright. Russia, 1949. In weeks, millions are infected. Those that survive are no longer human. They are the Chimera. England, 1951. Aid the British resistance, the U.S. deployed 12,000 troops. Only one survives. This is his story. Okay, well. We got a bit of a story to go on here. So let's see how this plays out. Now, I'm sorry, but I don't think I can adjust the brightness and things like that. We already got knocked out by some kind of a trank. Wow.
I apologize for the sedative, but until we know how far along you are, we have to consider you a threat. I'm Major Richard Blake, Director of Advanced Tactical Ops.
Please don't. I can't pause.
Taking me, Server Research Facility in Iceland. Survivors of Project Abraham undergo mandatory testing before entering the mainland. It's just protocol, Sergeant. Answers will come in due time.
Okay, Resistance 2. Alright. So yeah, I know nothing of the game. I don't know nothing of the mechanics, but so far it looks pretty good, you know. It ain't like a whole hit-off game. Okay, I don't even know what's going on. Yeah. All right. So I'm sorry about how it looks, but let me go here. Movie volume. Oh yeah. I should have probably thought about that. Okay, that's all there is. I can't turn the volume or the brightness down.
Call one. We have a Goliath approaching from the east. We need all available ground. ground units on that target.
Okay. I don't know how to...
Hey,
Hale, holy... Okay, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. I ain't used to these controls, so it's gonna take a while for me to be able to get used to them properly. Okay, load, there we go. Okay, what am I supposed to shoot at?
Nice shot! Come in! The Goliath is damaged! Get cabin team out here with demo kits! Hale, we gotta keep moving! If it locks under our position, it'll... Shit! It's on us! Move, let's go!
We'll open the doors! Move it, man! Move it! Stay behind cover and avoid gunfire for a few moments to allow your body to regenerate. Okay. Yep. I knew it! Switch between guns. Hey, quit pushing me out of the way! Alright, so, I don't know how to run. I can't run.
Stay close and watch your back. Now that the wall's down, they can flood in any second. Over here.
You
Suppressor.
Alright, hold up. So I got him. There we go.
Ground takes to barricade the breach.
Okay.
Come in, Major. Come in, we're in the detention wing and are en route to Daedalus. Have a station chief standing by with the kill code.
Sir, we've recalled all personnel from that sector. If we evac now, the Airhawks can take him out.
Give me that damn code or find me someone who can.
Yes, Major.
Don't matter. Switch between weapons. Of course, I got the dag blame a thing that ain't got a single round in it. Wait, pick up the...
Until I get the code. Have
a
radio me on this channel.
Okay, wait, whoa. What? Oh, Lord. Ah! This is all I gotta sit here and do? This is a cinch. Heal. Where are we going exactly?
This is it. We found it.
I've got Dr. Malakoff.
Oh, you not today. Okay, hopefully we get out of here fast enough. Uh-oh, hey, of course it's got to get a hold of me. I'm trying to get up there, but I can't run. I don't know how to run. Let me get on here. Let me look at controls. Do I have any type of run? Wait. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, really? Really? Pick up carbine.
Command, the line is still active. Put me through to the
Yep, I know that. Ow! I can't! I'm dead! Cause you ain't gonna sit there and help! I'm sorry I haven't been talking too much in this episode, guys.
Oh,
I know. I seem to not be able to get past being killed by this stupid ass looking robot. What did I do? Getting stuck!
Hell, we gotta go!
I'm right next to you, stupid! Ow! Okay, so I'm gonna wait for that dumb idiot to get out of my way. So, I just about fell off. Okay, now I can't see him. What good does that do to take cover? What good did it do to take cover? Come on, run. Stupid moron. You picked up an intel document. You can access the pause menu. Intel. Prologue. Classified. Alright, so, found something new. Open the... There we go.
You have the shot. Take it.
Take what? With what? I ain't got no... I got nothing to shoot it with! Okay, Captain Obvious. Okay. Struggling to find something, the thing that I'm looking for, that I'm supposed to be looking for. Oh, there you go.
Nice shot!
There we go. Recycle. Recycler. Get on this plane, get on this plane, get on this plane, get on this plane. Alright, there we go. Woo! Well, this is a good start off for a game, I'm guessing.
Transfusion complete. Still no change on the EEG. Your assumption you've used your grade 7 inhibitor? Yes, doctor. They're not binding to a cellular receptor. This is 10 milligrams in total. Once this metabolic rate is raised, the virus will multiply exponentially. You'll be dead in 19 hours, or worse. He'll end up like Shepard.
Do not know that. Nothing has gone as expected with this one. He may surprise us. Now, wake him up, doctor.
Sentinel Team Echo. I'll finish up here. Lieutenant Hale, you'll be pleased to know the operation was a success.
Lieutenant, the Major expects us in TACOM. Is he clear, Doctor?
Yes, Sergeant. Nathan, whatever happens, you must come back for your inhibitor treatment. Do you understand?
Yes, Doctor.
All right, well.
This way, sir. Hawthorne and Capelli are fighting off a breach in B-level.
but Blake wants us down in TACCOM. It's a condition black.
Alright guys, well that's going to end this video here. Much love to you all. Thank y'all for supporting this series. If you like it, slap that like button and I will see you all in the next video. Till then, stay fresh my friends. See ya!